cortex, the outer edges are in your cortex, inner is medulla and inner pelvis. These are three main parts of the kidney. Next, as we have a kidney, inside the kidney there is a pyramid shaped lobes are there. In the pyramid shape, there are millions of nephrons. Nephron is a functional unit of kidney. Next, we are going to see about human. Human has two kidneys. One kidney, two kidneys together fit in 200 liters of units in every day, every 24 hours. Most of the people have two kidneys, but only one kidney is enough to live the healthy life of a human. Next, we are going to see about the functions of kidney. First main function is it cleans our blood, remove the toxins from our blood, translate the waste into urine, regulate blood pressure, produce hard-reaching cells and glucose, and even vitamin D also. Next, there are more disorders for kidney, commonly called as chronic kidney disease, kidney stones, glomerular nephritis, urinary tract infections and uremia. If drinking water is more important for the kidney, we have to drink more water, because water is the main source of kidney. It removes the waste into urine in our blood. Some foods are healthy for our kidney, like organic things, so apples, pineapple, blueberry, fish, potato, salad. Next, I have one question for you. I will give the reward also, small reward. The question is, which is the most useless organ in our body? We have kidney problem. Our urine color will be changed into brown, red or purple color. Next, I have another question for you. This is simple only. Which fruit is very helpful for our kidney? Lemon.
Lemon.
Lemon, what is more important for our kidney? It helps in turning. We all know that it has citric acid in lemon. It is very useful for our, it prevents our calcium also. So, it is to stop the formation of stones in our kidney. So, lemon is the important thing. And we have two methods if our kidney.